G'day, I'm Lauren Baker. Welcome to DFC Rugby TV. Today we're live in Gobbers Whoop for the first match of the second leg, match between the Eagles from Crawby and Defence Force Collisions from Upinter. The home team, the Eagles, are hoping to knock down one of the top teams in this league, but we will have to wait and see. Today we're privileged to speak to one of DFC's players, David Du Plessis. David is the left wing for DFC. David, my first question for you is, it's been a while since you guys played against, a while back since you guys played against the Eagles, and in between you guys have been playing against very tough and hard teams. Do you maybe think that DFC has improved in this short while, and is there stuff that you guys want to implement in today's game, other than the first time?
Yeah, ons het so bietjie improve die oefeninge en die afgelope tyd met die beserings, maar ons manne is vandag hier so om weer te wys ons kan beter as wat ons laas doen.
And what do you think, what is the outcome going to be of this match today? Thank you, Gilahan Ben.
Ja, ons is die beste span. En ek weet ons gaan wen vandag, want ek gaan self 2-3
drink. Oh, Jayman. But okay, all the best of luck for you guys today, David. I hope you guys win. Let's get the coach's input. Today we're speaking to Ashley Lowe, as one of DFC's coaches. Ashley, today you have no assistants. How is the nerves?
Lauren, thank you. There's no nerves as such at this moment. Been used to this for a couple of games now. The guys know the processes and everyone knows where to fit in and what we do in preparation for a very important game. We will treat this game as such, even though statistics show that DFC is high on the points log, but that's something the guys won't focus on very much today. It's still a game and we still have to produce the goods at the end.
Ash, can you please tell me and the viewers how the team looks today?
Yeah, sure, Laura. At fullback we have Liaquat van Schalkwyk. On right wing we have Llewellyn Hein. At outside centre we have Joanne Bass. At number 12 we have Arthur Dambi-Swartz. At number 11 we have David Du Plessis. The pivot today, fly off, it's Hilton Brandt. At scrum off we have Novellister van Wyk. At 8th man we have Ulrich Neely. At number 7 we have Dean Steenkamp. Number 6, Jordan McCarthy, and the locks are Roak van Wyk, and the old veterans also there in the team, Wallace Daniels. And at tight head prop, we have old faithful Sparks, Tsepang Sparks Mogale. And on hooker, we have one of our senior players returning from injury, Kreaska Klute. And at number 1, loosehead, we have Reino Du Plessis.
The team sounds very different compared to last weekend and previous weekends. Why?
Lauren, it's actually quite simple. At the club we believe in a rotation system. The players often joke about, the coach always says, talks about horses for courses. but yeah, we believe in giving all the players we have at our disposal. Disposal is actually a cruel word. All the players we have, we believe in giving everyone sufficient time to play as well. So yeah, we rotate a bit, and also the injuries forced our hand a bit. So yeah, we wanna end off strong. We still believe we picked a good enough team to get the 5 points at the end. But hopefully the guys produce the goods at the end.
From my side, actually, I just want to wish you guys the best of luck for today's match.
Thank you, Lauren. Bye-bye.
From DFC's management and players, we just want to wish the best of luck to both teams. May the best team win. As David has said, he is aiming to score 2 tries today. Let's stay tuned and see if he can deliver on his promises. DFC, hashtag Binnenbuiten, see you later. I'm Lauren Baker. Till next time.
Come on, you guys, in the world, you guys, are you?
Oh my God.
Ik heb die bier die kerk. Die moet je even doen. Nee, dat is een mooie. Laat ze even roepen.
Lekker boys, man. Lekker boys. Lekker boys.
Kom boys. Stop it. Waar is dit? Druk hem terug. Sak onder die fucking man dan. Boss!
Hallo!
Look at your man!
Take him!
Take him, boys! Take him, boys! Stand there, go! Hey!
Dave! He wordt een knife! You will be going ahead right now, before. Yes, shoot!
Oh, deep. Fatih, 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 Fat